I was 9 years old when he died, and he was 41. He had turned 41 that May. He never really talked to me about him dying because all he'd say about dying is he wouldn't want to talk about it. And we'd pass by the funeral home and he wouldn't be able to look, you know what I mean? Because he thought he could fight it and he'd live. But it didn't turn out that way.